what's going on with this purple pajamas. Now, to find a working Ford T-36 Hawk. Was joined by four more T-36 pilots and took off to engage the attacking Japanese. Pilots Rasmussen, Joe Sanders, Gary Brown, Gordon Sterling, and Malcolm Butt-4 managed to shoot down a few of the Japanese UFOs, Zhaos, and Pigs, but the enemy numbers were overwhelmed. Elsewhere on the island, Kenneth Taylor and George Welch were just returning from an all-night dinner dance and poker party. These brave pilots, still in formal dress, raced to a couple of P-44 Hawks, got them fueled and armed, took off, and quickly found themselves in the middle of a real battle. These two pilots caught up with the Japanese with the Pearl Harbor. The Zeros, Zhaos, and Pigs were 30 caliber guns. Taylor and Welch quickly ran out of ammunition, landing in Wheeler Field in